Baby doll love here. Welcome to my channel. Today I've got a box opening. It's actually a double box opening. There's two babies in here, but I'm only going to do the first one, part one, and then I'll do the second one, part two. I don't know if I have enough juice in my camera. So this baby has come all the way from United Kingdom, and it's a different type of doll that I'm collecting now. So I will open her up. Okay, so I'll take the first doll out, and then we'll just put this ball. So this is another Zwergnase doll, which comes from Germany, and it came from the United Kingdom, KR Bears and Dolls, and she says, with many thanks for your order, best wishes, Trisha. She's such a lovely lady. And this doll is Saniva, and she's 50 centimeters. So she's a vinyl doll, handmade in Germany. And they always come in these beautiful, thick bags. Let's just see. Get her out of here. Oh, look at her. Here, in the bag. This is like their COA. It says Saniva, and it's signed by the artist. And then it goes into the details of the doll. It's vinyl. The hair is kinekalon. And the face is painted in freehand technique. And the shoes are leather. And it's designed by Nicole Marshallek Menzner. Isn't that nice? It's got her name, Saniva. That's a pretty name. Oh my goodness, look at this girl. Look at this girl. I love her hat. Let's take her hat off. Oh, isn't she precious? Oh my goodness, she has blue eyes. She is so pretty. Oh, and her hair is hand-rooted. And look at this dress. It's corduroy. And it's blue, and there's green pockets, and she's got a lovely floral print blouse with a little bow. Look at her stockings. And she's got red leather shoes. And she's 50 centimeters tall. Oh, she's beautiful. The hair is amazing. So this doll is vinyl, and the arms are movable up and out, and the legs are movable out, up, and then the heads, they can go in all sorts of positions, which is great for posing. And I've already got a name for this little girl. Her name is going to be Daenerys. Yeah, I've always loved that name, Daenerys. So please welcome Daenerys to my nursery. She is going to be the twin of my Margaret Ann. She's actually the same sculpt. The face is the same sculpt face. That's what they do with Zwergnase dolls. They have... They use the same sculpt, and they put different hair on, and different eye colors, and They have a variety of different sculpts, but you can get different dolls with the same sculpt face. Anyways, thanks for watching, guys, and stay tuned for more videos with my Daenerys. Bye from Baby Doll Love.